The original Devil May Cry 4 released almost 10 years ago, in case you do not feel old enough. But less than 3 years ago, an enhanced PC version of this game was also released. Even though the minimum requirements for it are quite modest, I was interested in seeing if it could be made to work on something like an Intel Atom Power GPD Pocket or the original GPD Win. And since this game has a pretty fantastic benchmark that I fully intend to use in future videos, I decided to look for some simple tweaks to get some extra performance on this game. This is, after all, The Lost Big Gamer, where we explore the limits of what we can do alone in hardware, no matter the consequences. Let's begin with the GPD Pocket. This tiny MacBook-like device is a full Windows 10 PC in a tiny laptop format with 8 gigs of RAM and powered by an Intel Atom X7 C8750. On the lowest settings and a resolution of 800x600, the initial benchmarks show around 25 to 20, and the second scene of the benchmark follows the same, with an average of more or less 22. So let's start from there and apply a couple of simple tweaks. This will require modifying the game's executable using HXD, an hexadecimal edition tool, link in the description. All you have to do is navigate to the game's installation directory, making a backup of the game's executable, and then dragging and dropping the original into the editor to make some changes. We're going to do two quick things. First, to disable depth of field, search for a line that says MVGSDOF and change the M for an X. Then search UDOF filter and change the U at the start for an X. Second, we're going to disable motion blur by searching U motion blur filter and changing the U for an X. Save the file and run the game again, and the very same section in the benchmark can climb all the way to 30 on the first scene, second scene averaging between 22 to 27. Never underestimate how much you can get by disabling some effects. So given these changes, I was interested in seeing if this game was playable on the original GPD Win. This is the first PC gaming handheld made by Chinese company GPD, not to be confused by the much more advanced GPD Win 2 currently on Indiegogo. The original GPD Win is powered by a slightly weaker Intel Atom X7 C8700, accompanied by 4 gigs of RAM. Surprisingly, in a very quick and light test, it does seem to be possible to play on 800x600 stretched. As long as the frame rate is set to variable, the game runs at the correct speed and the possibility of portable Devil May Cry is very tantalizing. So if you want to give this old classic a try, try these tips. It might just be what you need. You can follow my videos, also ours articles, in ModMy. Links also in the description. Thank you to the Patreon contributors who donate to help keep these videos coming.